USA drops nuclear bombs on Japan. The USA drops atomic bombs on two Japanese cities at the end of World War II. In 1945, the USA dropped two atomic bombs on Japan, one on the city of Hiroshima and another 3 days later on the city of Nagasaki. The bombs instantly killed at least 120,000 men, women, and children, and caused severe injuries in tens of thousands more. Over time, the total death toll rose to perhaps 240,000. The USA excused their use of nuclear weapons of mass destruction on civilians as necessary to force Japan's unconditional surrender at the end of World War II.
Brought to you by EnglishClub.com.